Meanwhile, a Dundee man has been arrested on child pornography charges. Jared Hill was arrested by New York State Police after he was found to be in possession of a video of child sexual acts. Hill was charged with promotion and possession of a sexual performance of a child under 17. He was arraigned and then released.